What's wrong with him?
Street yet?
I've been busy.
Don't miss this chance, son. Based on past border control logs, Orlov never stays in Prague for very long.
This is bullshit!
I warned you.
Here's trouble.
People have a right to speak. They have an obligation to question
Hello,
authority.
Hello, Og.
And you have the right
no
to remain
silent. No loitering in the streets, Og.
Asshole!
Everything will be explained at the station.
Was it someone I know? My girlfriend?
Lucky guess. I wonder how you knew that.
She...
Hands behind your back.
Oh, she's dead.
That's what murder means.
Murderers in uniform. Jackbooted thugs.
Enjoying the show.
There is nothing happening in this.
They're not asking us to reach all of the immediate.
Nice to find another bottle. Something to keep us warm.
Should we move to the red light? See what we might find.
I thought that with the trouble in Golden City, the red light wouldn't be as busy as usual. I guess I was wrong. I doubt they would even try to do anything.
A goddamn quake.
Everything goes here, baby. As long as you have the credit to back it. All dark and all dim.
Wow, I hadn't realized.
I don't know if I can comfortably walk in this district.
This is the safest district.
bookstore.
Everything was organized. For some reason, it was really crowded.
No, ahoj.
Everybody seemed overexcited.
Jsi tady novej? Mohla bych ti ukázat ty nejkrásnější místa.
Because they're selling some special items.
No, ahoj.
Yes.
Here we are at last. Red Queen. I can't believe I'm in Puerto. Sorry, I can't help you. So, here we are at last. Red Queen.
I can't believe
it. Come with a friend.
Daddy, what's
I will answer your questions later if I can. However, I must make clear that I am only bound to answer poorly related questions. And then,
happy now?
Clockman's clock is ticking.
Good one. Come on, let's blow this place.
Hey, I'm the funny guy, not you. Are you stupid? Out of my face. Hey, I'm the funny guy, not you.
Access granted.
Nomad, my friend. You're a good man. A good craftsman. But what did I say? Keep an eye out, Nomad. And now, they come to me to take care of you. Business is business, my friend. You are a true artist. I will wear it with pride.
Thank you.
Smiley, Stanek wasn't at his apartment, but I did find what looked like bomb-making equipment and a trap set by the Diwali.
You're kidding!
I also found out where he might be. The Red Light District, at a bar across the street from the Red Queen. I'm heading there now.
We have a couple of agents in that district watching the Diwali now. I'll send them over.
Copy that.
One day, I'll be the boss.
The only thing missing are flying cars.
Come on, the Red Light.
And I know you're going to sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Agent Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
Wait a minute. I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Stanek. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No. I would never... I wouldn't even know where to start. You have the wrong man.
Do I? Convince me. I have a timing device with your name on it, and I found the tools to make even more bombs in your apartment. What else am I supposed to think?
But you've been to my shop. You know I fix watches. I don't make bombs. No, those tools aren't mine. They belong to my...
Your daughter?
No, no. Look, take me in. I'm the one you're looking for, not her. I have made bombs for them.
I don't think so. Protecting your daughter is admirable, Mr. Stanek. But you're not doing her any good by taking the blame. You need to tell me what you know.
You're right, I know. Allison was in the military. She always wanted to belong, to be part of something greater than herself. She was such a beautiful child. Gifted.
What happened?
After the incident, she met some people. They said they were her friends, but I could see they only wanted to use her. Parasites! And now, they have taken her! You must help! She is not to blame for this. She has been coerced!
Calm down. What do you mean they've taken her?
Allison and I were supposed to meet here tonight. Instead, one of them came by, spewing curses about fleshers and naturals. He gave me a message from her. She was saying goodbye. But she would never... They used her, and now they intend to make her disappear.
Your apartment was booby-trapped by Radich Nikoladze.
What? Why would he... I guess friendship means nothing to a thug.
What happened?
I was never a wealthy man, but my shop is well-known and respected. Radich liked my watches. He knew I needed money after what happened to Allison, so we strike a deal. Deals are like beautiful women to that man. A better one always comes around.
Does your daughter have the expertise to do this?
Much more than I do. She was in the military. EOD, they called it. Explosive Ordnance Disposal.
The bomb squad?
Yes. She was happy in the military. They augmented her, rebuilt her to make her better at what she did. But after the incident, she was... dishonorably discharged. She was lost.
That's when these new friends found her.
Duh! They exploited her. And now they plan to discard her.
What do you know about these friends of hers?
Other than they were augmented? Not much. They only spoke to Allison when they came to the shop. As if anyone unaugmented was beneath them. They kept talking about the Ascension, whatever that is.
Where can I find Allison, Mr. Stanek?
I wish I knew. I would go and get her away from those people. I was about to go looking for her when your goon showed up.
We'll find her. I need you to go with these agents. I'll have some more questions for you.
No! I have to go! I have to help her! She's all I have.
Please, let us do our job.
Find my daughter, or I will!
Smiley, I spoke to Stanek. He's not our guy, but he has a daughter, Allison. Ex-military, EOD. She might be the bombmaker.
So what's our next move?
Stanek says he doesn't know where she is, but I think he's hiding something. The agents are bringing him in. Until he gives her up, this investigation is stalled.
I'll make sure they lean up. See what he knows.
Good. Let me know what happens.
City has gone to hell.
I have found you. Now you must find me, Adam. Please, help.
Ben, did you hear Lazarus's latest? He says the Illuminati is the problem.
You should listen to that crap. It will rot your brain.
Děkujeme za spolupráci během stavu nouze.
Look, madam. Your papers state right here that you are currently restricted to the Prikashka district. I'm sorry, but I can't let you through.
But I can't get the best oranges in my area. That is why they put this restriction on me, because I like to go to Old Prague for the oranges? I don't understand this.
Ignorance is no excuse.
Put your hands behind your back.
The only thing you say from now on is yes, officer.
Hello, ty se mi líbíš. Vysoký, tmavý, docela hezký.
My position is that. Don't tell it to me. Tell it to the drone, okay? Well, here's your chance to prove it. Out of the way from your side. Move it. Legs further apart.
You are almost there. Downstairs. We must speak. I fear there is not much time.